Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, Mega journey, temporarily a Mega journey. Still got a couple days left on this. So, let's see, well, do our manufacturing. A level 4 mission. While I'm Omega. Let's see. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, it's got to be it. Remember if there actually is a level 4 mission agent available, but well, no, there is. I just don't remember if he's at this particular station. Active. But there's one nearby, so let's look at our boosters. Oh yeah, I should have, wonder if I can do that here.
Docking permission requested.
Gotten a little bit of rain the last couple of days, which is nice. I like, finally got some relief for my eyes, but
docking request accepted.
Back to just the normal being stuffed up, though. So, but that is still preferable. Just sort of as a just in case, but all right. If I remember correctly, way back when I first started playing this game, it did really matter that you built up your rep with the individual tribes. I feel like I remember trying to get rep with Verrokior. For something to do with the probe, I think. Maybe when it first came out.
Warp drive active.
Some repairs. Probably also check my insurance. It's been a while since I flew this ship. Of course, part of my curiosity here is how viable this ship is in T4 missions. I have done T4 missions in a battleship. I don't remember if I've done them in a battlecruiser. I know that character had a regular Hurricane for a while, replaced it with not gonna have to look at the ship tree. Too many names to remember. No, this one right here, Maelstrom. So yeah, had a hurricane. Replaced it with a Maelstrom. And that did pretty well. Autocannon build. It's an 800 millimeter autocannon. The big ones. That did a pretty good job. But, you know, the fleet issue ships are stronger, so I'm hopeful that it will be enough.
Docking permission requested.
Forgot to get repairs.
Docking request accepted.
I think my drone range is what, probably about 40 also? Than I remember having.
Warp drive active.
Bounty prizes. Okay. Considering bounty prizes in the my calculations of how much I was making from the event sites, that's pretty cool. Do I have to fight these guys? You know, I don't know that I've ever done a high level version of this. Yeah, I think the version of this that I've done only ever had, like frigates and maybe a couple destroyers. Okay. Well, I guess that answers that question. Go ahead and drop this. Once we get to the edge of the gate area. There we go. Is 41. Thank you. might be a little bit shy on buffer. This. Gonna be a tough fight. Probably gonna have to duck into a station more than once in order to finish this mission. Yeah, that was probably not ideal.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
be worse. We'll give it another stab, and if it's going too bad, maybe we'll go back and get the Praxis.
Warp drive active.
Of course, it might have also been smarter of me to go after the Angels instead of the Sansha. So I think my better setup for taking on Angels, I believe. Okay, I've got 6 hours. Plenty of time. Bit better. Part of it, of course, is just being smarter about how we approach it. Of course, it could also be that they weren't shooting at me yet. course, here's the other big question. Do we have enough DPS to overcome that tank? I don't know Senti that well, but the fact that they're using lasers suggests to me that they'd be armor-based, just because I associate lasers with MR. And it's not looking great. Have the DPS for this. So far. Then we head back to get the Praxis. Which should be able to handle it.
Docking request accepted.
This EM hole is probably what's really doing us in. Could probably swap out the kinetic shield reinforcer for an EM one. That's not going to be enough to make up for our DPS deficiency. But, you know, like, medium artillery doing what it can. Hopefully the large will do better. Oh yeah. Should also consume one of our
drive active.
Training boosters also. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
And of course, the other thing is, we won't just have the bigger guns. We'll also have heavy drones too. That'll definitely make a difference. I forgot to grab the thing. Oh well.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Leave those behind just in case. Make sure everything's repaired. All right. Probably look at adjusting the tank on that Hurricane.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. active.
Ah, forgot the booster. Slow. I don't have enough of those. 46. Still not great, of course, but whatever, it is what it is. I've got 6 hours to complete this, huh? Oh, already 48 minutes in. This might have to be a multi-parter just because of how slow the ship is. Space definitely has a point about the Praxis needing a prop mod. And I guess just generally, if you're gonna be doing L4 missions, you're gonna want a battleship. And, well, the Praxis is the slowest of the battleships, but none of them are fast, so prop mods are recommended. Huh. It's interesting. Apparently hasn't healed up. So we'll target him first. I mean, he was clearly armor tanked, but I guess maybe the AI, like, stops healing when you go off grid? That doesn't really make sense to me, but. But I'm also looking at the evidence, so. Say, starting to be happy I've got this, what's it, carbonized lead, even though it doesn't do that much damage. Gonna be able to start shooting at him like 30 seconds earlier, just because of the range difference. Well, I gotta say, this has me wondering if maybe I just don't have a ship that can do this. Which I have to say is definitely frustrating because pretty much anything I do to get more speed out of this is going to be at the cost of tank. So, that's a problem. Close on him either.
gonna kill him. So that's something.
Go ahead and cut this one when I get in station. I got one more tactic to try, which is unfortunately I gotta close on them more before I start firing. So I'll try to get within 40 before I start firing and hope that they aren't able to escape me. Because if I can't keep them within that range, then I'm not gonna be able to kill them for sure. Then I'll just have to keep up with this mission. But we're also over an hour, so that will be it for me for today. Until next time, have a good one.